Hey guys, it's Bryn from the Spider-Man 4 Fan Film Project here. I'm just here to give you guys a few little updates and say thank you so much. We did it. We made our Kickstarter goal. So I'm really excited. Thanks to everyone who donated. Thanks to everyone who just spread the word. We're so excited about this. This happened a while ago. We've been pretty busy since then. So like the initial thank yous and all that were posted on our Instagram and Facebook. But then I realized today that we really haven't posted anything to the channel in a while. So I should make something really quick. Just let everyone that's following us exclusively here know what's up. I really do recommend following our social medias though. I'll leave links in the description below to just really keep up to date if you're really interested in this project. Let's start this video. First off, the major updates on costumes. We've ordered the materials for Lizard. We're working on Vulture's suit. Mandy Huffman, who's playing Black Cat, is actually making her own suit, and it looks amazing. I'm really excited about that. It's almost done, actually. Then as far as the Spider-Man suits are going, I was actually the one making the Spider-Man suits, and they just weren't turning out as well as I hoped they would. I tried using silicone webbing and a suit from Zentai Zone that wasn't dyed or anything, so it just seemed a little off, and all the ways to fix it and to hide it involved weathering it up, which you don't really want for Spider-Man from the very start of the film, just to kind of recapture the Raimi essence, where like the first two quarters of the film and the last quarter of the film, he's in a pristine suit, and then like, you know, for the final battle and everything, he's all torn up and everything. So those are going to be used for those and any stunt scenes. But for the main pristine suits that he wears for a lot of the film, we actually ordered from Spidey for Fun, who I will leave a link in the description below to his social media on Instagram. He's amazing. He does everything from some of the comic suits to the TASM suits to the Homecoming suit and the Raimi suits, of course. And it's amazing. I contacted him and I was so excited when he said he was willing to make suits for us. So yeah, that's going great. Really excited about that. Then as far as the script is coming, it's basically done. We're working on like putting all the redoing all the dialogue in it and everything now, just to really bump it up. William McCarthy and I are working on that. He's a really good writer as well as a composer. I'm so excited to have him on the team. If you've heard our 30-second snippet that we posted on social media of the opening or the Vulture theme that we posted here, that's him. He's so good. I really am happy to have him on the team. And then I actually made a poster that we released recently. That's the Eye Reflecting Vulture poster. I posted it on our social medias. If you want to go check it out, I'll leave a link to our Facebook post of it below. I am so excited about this film, guys. Thank you so much for helping this dream come true. I've always wanted to work on one of these films, on a superhero film. Even if it's just a fan film, I'm really excited to be making it for you guys. Everyone on this team is really excited to be making this. And thank you so much. All your support, be it just verbally or financially, is amazing. We will keep you updated as things go along. But for now, have a great day. Thank you, everybody.